How you doing tonight? I love Toronto.
I can't scream.
I have to start by saying congratulations to our Raptors.
Yeah.
We the North. First NBA game I ever saw. Toronto's Raptors. I was actually here. This is the first American movie I ever made was X-Men 1. We shot it here in Toronto. Work it out. This is probably what it's like for the basketball players. They probably feel this high off the ground. But I was sitting out there watching Prince Vince Carter back in 1991. It's an amazing place. I love this town. I'm so happy to be here. I have some friends here. I have so many good friends here tonight. But we're going to get to know each other a little better by the end of the night. Are you okay with that? You good with that? Here's something you do not know about me, something I'm pretty good at, which is numbers. I'm really good at numbers. I'm no mathematical genius, but I remember numbers. I'm not talking today's date, 25th of June, 2019. No, no, no. I can still remember my first home phone number, right? 440-8882. I remember my first license plate on my family car, JDC397, the second one, KSK071. I can tell you tonight we have 193 total crew, 10 singers and dancers, 20 musicians, 50 choir members. I have 2 acts, 1 interval, 20 minutes long. Do you also spend too much time dwelling on numbers? Do you? Right? Your GPA, credit score, football score, heart rate, blood pressure, your age. I'm 50, by the way. Who doesn't love Sally O'Malley? All right. Are you the type of person to leave a show 10 minutes before the end just to beat the traffic? So just in case you're quiet then, thinking no one will notice, right, it's okay. I will warn you 2 songs before the end, so you can do no question, no judgment. It's a long way to go, guys. A long way to go. There's children here. Here's what I'm really, really bad at. I'm terrible at saying no, really bad. I'm good at saying no to that. You don't stay married for 23 years unless you get good at saying no to that. I'm really, really bad at saying no, which when you start off as an actor doesn't matter because you literally say yes to everything. Like when your agent calls you and says, hey, Cube, can you tricycle on a high wire? Oh yeah, I've done it my whole life. Love it. No. Can you jump out of a plane? Love jumping out of planes. Yeah. Can you audition for a musical even though you've never sung before? Absolutely. And I did. I don't know why, but I auditioned for the role of Gaston in the stage production of Beauty and the Beast. Never sung before. I figured, oh well, I've got 4 weeks before the audition. I'll go and get some singing lessons. How hard can it be? Turns out it's pretty hard, and I was terrible. After 4 weeks, it was embarrassing how bad I was, right? And on the very final lesson before the audition, I kind of threw my arms up in the air, and I said, you know what, I'm just going to copy my teacher, and I made him sing it. I copied it straight after him, right? And he goes, that's it, perfect, just do that. And I did, and I got the part.